Welcome to Grumpy Old Man Cycling. My name is Chris, I'm your host. So we're down here today in Fort Erie, Ontario. Just doing a little bit of riding around the Niagara region area. Gonna be hitting the Friendship Trail. Gonna be riding up from Fort Erie into Fort Colborne. As you can see, I'm using my giant Ennie road today. Roads are really bad out, so they're all walking gravel and stuff along the roads and junk from the winter time. So I'm gonna just keep riding this until those are cleaned up a bit before I bring the summer bike out. Across the way, we see the United States. Just the Peace Bridge here, just underneath it. So I made it into Port Colborne. It's the end of the Friendship Trail from Fort Erie. So we're at the start of the Friendship Trail from Port Colborne to Fort Erie. Depends on the way you go. It's a really nice ride. It's spring right now, so a lot of the leaves and stuff are out, so it's not as nice as in the summer. I'll try to do another video in the summer. So we're trying to get it better imagery. It's a really nice ride though. Anyways, stay tuned for my next videos.